what's unique about how words operate, just by adding a letter to it, which is leading to our next word out of Samuel Johnson's Dictionary of 1755, is adding the letter R onto Babel, and you get babbler. So what happens when you add this letter on? What is the change of the meaning? Well, it's someone who basically babbles. And so we're going to go to the actual meaning that we'll find in Samuel Johnson's Dictionary of 1755. And it says, babbler, an idle talker, a teller of secrets. Now, we know this all led to foolishness. And we know in the scripture, God talks about the wisdom of man, not the wisdom of God, as being like foolishness, a waste of time, very idle, a waste of one's efforts, because it is just make-believe. So one who talks about secrets, what are they really talking about? Well, we know a very common term used within the world of the legal system is secrets of the state. So are they really of any importance, or are they just part of the babble?